instance, we are supporting and committing resources to the Minister's proclaimed hub intent for Kucha. We are linking it to our investment case and how the global gas supply will come into the country and then be used for gas to power in Kucha as well as industrial offtake that we believe will be serviced from Richards Bay, but also from Maputo. As you'll know, the industry will say there's a solution coming from Maputo. So as Mona said, we are testing the gas supply, the global gas suppliers' intent and how they can help develop the industrial and power market in the country with IFC at the moment, in terms of the cost of the molecule. And we're working with actively with DMRE and the CEF group to see how we can optimize both SOC's assets and capabilities to supply this. We are aware of the 2023 alert that Sasol has put out, and we're working with Sasol as to how to A, sort out their own demand for gas in their Secunda facilities, as well as the customers they're currently supplying, and with Eskom in terms of Eskom's preparedness to switch from diesel to gas for some of their mid-merit plants. So it's complex and long answer. Our investment case is completing at the end of this year. So we will have a clear view to put into the SA plot how we believe, technically, regulatory, financially, we can optimize Richards Bay related assets, so that down to Durban into KZN and up to Gauteng and Mpumalanga with the Lily pipeline in partnership with the rest of SA Inc.